The Presidential Task Force for Control for Coronavirus, COVID-19, says it has successfully traced no fewer than 8,932 people of interest and is still monitoring 220 others. Lai Mohammed, the Minister of Information and Culture, who is a member of the task force, disclosed this on Friday in Abuja while giving an update on the activities of the task force. He emphasized that the task force is tracing people who have come in from the countries with a high prevalence of COVID-19 or those who have come into contact with them. He added that they have been contacting the 8,932 people daily and monitoring their health status.